New South Wales Police Force is expecting a particularly hot and busy summer, especially for our officers of the New South Wales Marine Area Command. With the official start of the school holidays today and hot weather predicted over the upcoming days and in the lead up to Christmas, the New South Wales Police Force is anticipating large numbers of people on our beaches and waterways throughout New South Wales. Today, the police has joined forces with Surf Life Saving New South Wales to take this opportunity to remind the public that when they go on, near or in the water, that they take the right precautions and they play safe and stay safe. Far too often at this time of year, the police and Surf Life Saving are called to respond to drownings or near drownings in situations that in most cases could have been avoided. It's all about taking the right precautions before you go out, making the right decisions, being informed, listening to the experts on the beaches, swimming between the flags, and knowing exactly what the right strategy is to do when you get yourself into difficulty.
Surf Life Saving has been working hard with the police, and it's great to have their support. We've got 21,000 surf lifesavers and lifeguards working hard over this busy period. We're expecting a lot of work. We know that the weather's going to be good, so the lifeguards and lifesavers are well prepared and well trained to ensure the beach safety of the public. The key thing for us, as we're reiterating the messages already, is that we need to make sure that people are well prepared. There's lots of mediums out there now, and our website Beach Safe, where you can go in and check to make sure that the beaches are patrolled. And if beaches aren't patrolled, you need to make sure that you're staying within your limits and learning how to identify rips, and just keeping you and your family safe, and making sure that Christmas and New Year is a good one for everyone on the beaches out there.